my most important guests today, a couple of very important people who have a big job to do. Firstly, we have Les Yates here, who I understand is at the grand old age of 93, is that right,
94.
Les?
94.
94. Just the Sentinel. Right, this is going to help out. Secondly, they say that behind every great man is a great woman. Ladies and gentlemen, here she is. It's Mrs. Joyce Sproson. Right, what we're going to do, Joyce, is... You can do it, Joyce. It's yours. Are you going to cut it, Les? Right, you're going to cut that ribbon, Les. Can you reach over there, mate? You can help us out here, Chris. That'd be great. Wonderful. And now, we're going to grab... If you can both grab a piece of the material...
You can grab this, Les, here. Don't worry about that. Here you go, Les. You can grab this. Very blowy.
And just pull it. Just pull it tight. Ladies and gentlemen, the Sproson statue. You've seen this statue a number of times, haven't you? What do you think of it now it's in position?
Very good. Very good,
yeah. And what would, crucially, what would Roy have thought?
Oh, he thought it was smashing.
I think it's captured him. Do you think it's captured him?
Yeah. He always said the only thing that didn't be named after him was a urinal.
Ladies and gentlemen, Joyce and Les, round of applause.